For making this chaat, take a bowl and add half cup of boiled corns and also half cup of salted bundi. So bundi and corns proportion should be the same. I'm using Haldiram's bundi. Now add one small chopped tomato, 2 tablespoons of chopped onion. Add some saif, same I'm using the Haldiram's. Then add little bit of salt because bundi is already salted. Add little bit of red chili powder and half lemon juice. And here goes the very important ingredient, 1 tablespoon of tamarind chutney. This imli chutney tastes awesome. Now add some fresh coriander or cilantro and mix everything very well. Make sure that everything gets mixed, the tomato, onion, coriander, everything. So in this chaat, I found that imli ki chutney tastes just awesome. So don't forget to add, but again it's optional. And here the yummy, crunchy and crispy bundi and corn chaat is ready to serve. Enjoy!